Welcome to the Fab Lab at MVCC, a space to create, collaborate, and learn on the Utica campus. With state-of-the-art industrial-grade fabrication and electronic equipment and software, the Fab Lab holds many opportunities for MVCC students and the community as our region embarks on a new phase of economic growth. The Fab Lab is part of the MIT Consortium, connecting MVCC to a global community of learners, educators, researchers, makers, and innovators. MVCC's STEM and arts majors use the Fab Lab to design and prototype projects. The lab provides access to the tools and knowledge to educate, innovate, and invent using technology and digital fabrication to allow anyone to make almost anything. Innovators are the driving force of economic growth, and MVCC's Fab Lab will provide an opportunity for creative minds to build, test, and enhance their prototypes.
The Fab Lab is used by a combination of students who are doing projects for their classes. It's also open to the community. We'll have it open to veterans free. We'll have it open to Veterans Night. So this summer we'll be having a 3D printing class for people to learn about 3D printing. When people come in here, they can come in with an idea. We have a lot of tools for them to fabricate and create their ideas, and they can actually walk out with a physical item when they leave.
Learn more about the MVCC Fab Lab or schedule a tour by calling 315-792-5366.